So yeah, basically what we wanted to do was we wanted to have kind of a community event as well as an event for my culinary students and the art students specifically to design and, you know, execute an ice carving. And that was, you know, one of the great things about being able to bear witness to their learning and really see their appreciation for something completely different. Something that's, you know, people don't really think about ice carving too often, but there's so many different processes to it that the students can adapt to any part of their life. And that's really what we wanted to accomplish, was doing something that they can really accomplish something new, and understanding that they have the skills or they're building.
Alright, so me personally, my favorite part of ice sculpting was you see this big piece of ice and you look at it and you're like, how is that going to turn into anything? And afterwards you'll see, you know, like a swan or a big heart or whatever. But when you get down and look at this ice and you have your chisel and it just slides off and it just feels like natural. It feels like water. And it's calming almost.
I thought it was something different and something that everyone should try, because it's something that maybe you don't know you have a talent in. I thought it was something that we all did together, and it can really help you professionalize your culinary work.
My favorite part would have had to be when I saw Mr. Harrison calling us up to try it ourselves, and I really liked that he was showing us how to do it and then letting us doing it, and even if we were doing it wrong, he would tell us it was fine, and I kind of like that because I feel like we have to learn from our mistakes.
Well, I learned from ice carving. It really shows you the value of, you know, taking your time and looking at something and looking past the rough edges and seeing into more of the detail of what you need to do. You would look at just a raw block of ice and you would see, you know, just a rectangle, and then you'd start on it and it would look like nothing. It would look just like another block of ice. But then you start to get into it and you put some detail and you start thinking about what you're going to do with it on the fly, and everything starts to piece together and you really see what you were thinking of.